It's your boy Nguyen in the house, back with another Bang On video where, ladies and gentlemen, upcoming news straight away about Arsenal here, yeah? The first news that's actually hitting us, Eddie Nketiah will decide his future within the next 48 hours, yes? Aston Villa, Bristol City, Sheffield Wednesday and Nottingham Forest all have their eye on the 20-year-old. Well, let's see whom Nketiah would make their top priority and get some more game time. But moving on, well, Atletico Madrid are reportedly keen on signing Arsenal star Alexander Lacazette, and they could actually include Thomas Lemar in the deal. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like Frenchman is being lined up for a move to Spain by Simeone. Also, actually, they're doing this because if a deal with Paris Saint-Germain for Edinson Cavani fails, you know, at least they would have a backup option. But moving on, well, Kevin De Bruyne has refused to compare Sergio Aguero to Thierry Henry. Well, it looks like he says, well, it's not always necessary to compare people. I've been playing with Sergio for 5 years and the record he has speaks for itself. People also know about Henry, who was my coach in Belgium. So I know him a little bit personally, but it's so difficult to compare them to each other. Moving on. Well, the Gunners are reportedly interested in Inter Milan goalkeeper Andre Radu. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, he's expected to cut his loan spell with Genoa short after failing to cement his position in the starting lineup. It looks like he will not feature in Antonio Conte's plans at all. Let's see. Also, West Ham have also made survey about Radu. But moving on, well, John Stones, ladies and gentlemen, is ready to talk to Mikel Arteta as Arsenal are plotting a January transfer move, where it looks like, you know, John Stones is reportedly ready to hold discussions. The only biggest reason is that because of the lack of game time and Pep Guardiola's trust has been lost after a series of high-profile mistakes across 3.5 years stay at the Etihad. Well, it would be a very great signing for us. Moving on, Arsenal are interested in signing Bruno Guimaraes. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Bruno Guimaraes is ready to be signing to Arsenal. It looks like Atletico Paranaense president Mario Celso Petralgia has confirmed that Arsenal are interested in signing Bruno Guimaraes. He said, yes, it's true. Yesterday came the official offer from Benfica to sign Bruno Guimaraes. Let's study Benfica's offer. On Monday, we will meet the club board to assess this situation. Also, he said, Arsenal are interested but will only make an offer towards the end of the season. Let's see. But here's what it is. Aliko Dangote, the latest entrant to actually come in and buy Arsenal. Well, Arsenal are currently owned by Stan Kroenke, the American billionaire. We all know that. But let's compare Aliko Dangote with other Premier League owners. Well, Aliko has $15 billion worth. His net worth of wealth he has. And he's the 136th richest person according to Forbes list. And let's talk about the Liverpool owners. The Liverpool owner, you know, his wealth is of about $2.8 billion as per Forbes. And talking about Wolverhampton Wanderers owner Guo Guangcheng, he's $7.2 billion worth. And Stan Kroenke himself is $9.7 billion worth. Roman Abramovich, Chelsea's owner, is $12.6 billion. Sheikh Mansour of Manchester City, $20 to $30 billion. Well, let's see how things will move up about it. But moving on, well, it's really been suggested to us that David Ornstein has actually opened up about Mikel Arteta's plans of transfer window this January. He says Arteta feels he has a strong enough side for time being, considering players are yet to come back from injury. One of the loan signings Arsenal are looking to make is left center half. There are suggestions that club are looking for a central midfielder and maybe someone at full back. And here are other things that were also discussed. Arsenal spent heavily last summer, so that has to be factored into the equation, especially the financial fair play rules. They, like many other clubs, prefer the summer window, so you can expect Arsenal to spend again next summer. Nketiah loan deal could be sorted this week. Nottingham Forest, Bristol City, Sheffield Wednesday, all are keen, and so is Aston Villa. And no move for Skodran Mustafi is close at this moment. Arsenal are looking to make one or two loan signings this window. Club aren't close to any of them as of now. So these were the news of the day. I hope you enjoyed whatever came your way. All the views and news and everything about Arsenal comes on this platform every single day twice. So make sure you subscribe and be a part of this community. I will see you in my next video. Until then, cheers.